As they say in real estate, it's hot property.